This is the new news for the 11th of December, 2019. There have been many reports of strawberry shortcake being left on the streets recently. There have already been 18 cases of strawberry shortcake tipping reported to the police today alone. If you happen to see one, please report it to your local police station. We asked some islanders their opinions. That's shocking.
We're all doomed.
Thanks for watching. I'm Juiced Ruiz and this was your news report for the 11th of December.